Hey everybody, gonna go do a short little question out here for y'all, since I haven't found the time or set the schedule for my own show. But I have a question for you. What do you think's gonna happen or should happen if Matt Stone or Trey Parker is assassinated by Muslim extremists because they portrayed the Prophet Muhammad on South Park? Chime in, tell me what you think. Okay, bye.